had a great start. Birdie the first hole straight away. He made a bogey on the second, and all of a sudden was only 3 shots behind. I think I was one of the few guys shooting under par in the front nine. And yeah, it was amazing. I mean, this golf course was brutal. I was just throwing darts the first 3 rounds. It was really easy. And then on Sunday, sometimes you couldn't reach the par fours with the second shot. And the ball was just blown away. It was 40 Ks, 50 Ks of wind. And then I had the chance to win the tournament on the last hole already. Well, you know, when the pressure comes, playoff, sign the card, worst case scenario, you're tied second. For me, the pressure was gone there totally. I was just wanted to go out and have the playoff. I won 2 tournaments already in the playoff, the Dunhill and Barbados, the World Cup with Bernard Langer together. Yeah, I loved it. And I had the chance with the chip there, took the flag out and hold it. There's always people in not liking that, I mean, especially with my ponytail, and he's a bit wild. And I just said it in the interviews before already, I think it's still sport. I mean, if you do in a tennis or football, if you score a goal, I mean, those guys go totally ballistic. They run around the whole track going high fives to everybody or fist pumps and get the crowds up. And golf is a sport. I think that people forget that sometimes. I went in the gym 7 o'clock in the morning on Sunday before the last round and tried to warm up and did a bit of stretching, was on my back and tried to get my legs, I'm a golfer, not a gymnast, I know that now, tried to get my legs over my head backwards and my physio pushed me a little bit too hard and rib dislocated. I would teach my son to do it that way as well, because you got less grip pressure. With this one, you always have a bit of, you know, like when Sergio does that.
Yes.
He did. If you have it there, you got less grip pressure, and I think it's better.
Okay.
But for me, I couldn't. I don't feel anything if I do this. I think I lose the club out of my hands. You have to be so patient, and you have to accept the weird bounces you get there sometimes. And you hit a bad golf shot, and it kicks left and stiff, and you make a birdie, and you hit a great golf shot, and it's in the bunker. This is not my type of golf. I always think for 3-quarter shots and shots between 90 and 130 yards, it's very important that we feel the club face. So if you grip the club here, it's very heavy and the club can do a lot on its own. So I always have it nearly grip it on the shaft already there and have the club face open. For me, it's very important because I can play with a club face. Some players, they shut in the backswing. I think you can't do a lot with that. So if you have a nice rotation here, you have the club face open, you can have a nice soft flight if you want to get it low. You rotate nicely through the ball, so you can play more with the ball. I always aim a little left of the flag, take this one there, and have the club face towards the flag. Aim a little left, and make sure that you go nicely through the ball. That's very important for pitch shots and 3-quarter shots.
Ich hab's den ersten.